Finally, after much wait, the teaser of Karan Johar's directorial Aadil Hai Mushkil, starring Ranbir Kapoor, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Anushka Sharma in lead, has finally released and is getting amazing response not only from fans but film fraternity people as well. Celebs like Akshay Kumar, Alia Bhatt, Ritesh Deshmukh took to their Twitter handle and heaped praise on the first look as well as the teaser. Check out some of the reactions here. Akshay Kumar: "No one can capture matters of the heart better than you, Karan Johar. Looks like a winner." Ritesh Deshmukh: "Incredible poster. I have seen the teaser and it's mind-blowing. The title track will be a chart-buster." Alia Bhatt: "What a teaser, what a song, what gorgeousness. Aadil Hai Mushkil teaser." Lara Dutta: "They all look so good. Karan Johar." Directed and produced by Karan Johar, the film is slated to hit the big screen on Diwali this year. INS Report.